157 miles northeast of Dutch Harbor. On the 108-foot Cape Caution.
Barred eye in little patches, so there's been some guys that have landed on the crab and made short work of the season. There's been some guys that have had a hard time finding them.
Captain Wild Bill Bukrowski lays out the first set of his barred eye season.
There's going to be some highs and lows, but it's something new, and we're spread out. That's what you got to do. You got to set up a grid and find them.
Hey, Greenhorn!
Hey, guys. Sorry about that.
We got to get you an inmate number, Kelly.
Despite facing a felony charge back home.
Wild Bill hired a fugitive.
On the run and on the very beam.
Greenhorn Kelly Collins is stuck on the Cape Caution for one more trip.
Just make sure you sleep
on your back.
Oh, man. Convict Collins, he's caused me a lot of grief this season. The Kelly Collins saga. I'd rather be a 145-pound man in a federal penitentiary than work with Captain Wild Bill on the Cape Caution in the Bering Sea. I mean, I don't blame him. I'm about ready to call myself in, too.
Being a greenhorn on the Cape Caution may be worse than prison.
Poor bastard.